Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And it doesn't crash. Yay! Amazing, truly amazing. Oh, a small thing like that. The game not crashing can be so satisfying. Oy. It's amazing. Last time we have beaten Sif. And now I am in Odyssey mode. And now I shall get the Black Bow of Ferris because I can. Because I can! Stuff to read, so on and so forth. And honestly, there's not much to talk about in this game round about now. I haven't taken the deep dive I wished I aimed for, but it quickly devolved into heroics here and heroics there. Ow. Ow. Oh god. You die. You too. And stop trying to press F right now because you're not in Salt and Sank. So, Ferris, where are you? My sweet, sweet androgynous member of the host hunters. Ah, there you are. Oh god. Ow. Awa, awa, awa. Come on, Ferris. Don't be like that. What the? No, 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 no. Not today, my dear friends, not today. Thanks. Ay, ay, ay. Hello? Oh, my mouse just... I love my mouse. Constant sabotages. Ah, now it's working. Black Bow of Ferris. The preferred Black Bow of the heroic Archer Ferris. Has a longer range than standard bows, but is more difficult to use. Without proper abilities, results will be underwhelming. You think. Dark Souls weapon system is so constructed that it would be that every weapon is underwhelming if you don't have the stats for it. So where's your head? There, Ferris's hat. Broad brimmed hat favored by the archer hero Ferris. Ferris was an accomplished archer, and though he was human, he ranked alongside Hawkeye Garth, one of the four knights of Lord Quinn. His hat is universally popular among children.
Yay.
So we have two badasses. Why is Ferris here? I don't know. And it is never revealed. Because as I said, the forest hunters are scoundrels. In it for their own good and not for Avena's goal. So, yeah. I cannot talk. I'm thinking about anything else in this game I haven't touched upon. The major issue I already touched upon. Yay, words. Much variety, such wow. I'm memeing, yay. No, really, seriously. We have talked about the Dark Soul and the Abyss, we have talked about the Light Soul. And I have talked about two interpretations of those. Wow, you take hits. And I said that those two can be linked together. Which is even better, if you ask me. Other than that, we actually just have to deal with two bosses now. Because I'm not dealing with Calamite. Screw him to high hell. I have his tail, thanks to the armory. And the ring is useless and says nothing except that it is cursed. Quote unquote cursed. Oops. I'm in Southern Sanctuary mode. And the way it is, that game is set up for me is basically F using items, Q and E switching between them. C is interacting. One of my thumb buttons on the mouse is roll, the other is block. Left click normal attack or attack 1. Right click attack 2. And that's basically it. Messages, yay. I don't get notes, well, because there's no boss around here. And up here, well. Only thing to do now is basically first getting those out. And then popping 10 humanity because I will need more of those things. Probably switching from wood, dark wood grain to covetous gold. Just in case. Because today we are tackling New Londo. Maybe I can try to talk about the ghosts. But I... Bruh. First things first. Yolando has ghosts because FromSoft said we want ghosts. That's probably it. A damn shame. But that's the thing. I could buy a few things. And I could use this soul because I have everything it gives me except the tower shield. Too late now. The only thing that you give me anything except the guardian tail, so you will be popped too. Wow. Sif is easier and Hissel gives more power than the more aggressive and more difficult Sanctuary Guardian. Wow. No. No. Hey. Go away. And no, I didn't kill a stray demon. I'm not seeing any reason to it. I mean, I'm not even using something that would require a slab right now. Even then, I got the second slap in Calamite's boss room. And you can farm the blasted things. And Calf is asleep. Again. Well, well. First, let's buy some stuff. We have some souls. We have some more. Yes.
Why are you not using the soul, Priscilla?
Because I still remember that I wanted the scythe. And I forgot that I wanted the tower shield Sif soul gives, so that's that. Don't ask me why I I'm getting stomped here because the camera is freaking out. Better. And again, don't ask me why I remember Priscilla's scythe, but not Sif's tower shield. It's a mystery to me too. And I remembered just the moment where the soul popped.
Aye, Shemai. I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great minds think alike, eh?
Your mind is not that great, I think. So, Artorias. 80,000 in total. And then there we have Gwendolyn's stuff. The power of the moon was strong in Gwendolyn, and thus he was raised as a doctor. This magic garb is silk thin and hardly provides any physical defense. And then there we have your stuff. Which is funnily enough, historically accurate. At least the helmet. That thing is in a museum, look it up. Yes, it's silly, and sometimes silliness is historically accurate. It's just baffling. So, Legends of the Abysswalker. The death of their owner can be surmised from the corrosive dark of the Abyss, which has compromised their protective utility. Compromised there. The death of the armor's owner can be surmised from the corrosive dark of the Abyss and the tattered azure blue cape, once a symbol of pride and glory. The musty azure blue dazzle, once a symbol of pride and glory.
Ta-da! Thank you. That was a... I have this funny feeling we'll meet again and we'll make another fight.
Maybe, maybe not. Probably yes, because I will horn the rest of Gwendolyn's garb. I tried the crown for fashion. It's
I. Well then.
At least I start here. And you know what? I don't care about nearly 8,000 souls at this point. Level up is nearly 60,000. So on and so forth. So let's change the fashion a bit. Oh. Where am I going up if I need to go down? Painting Golem, Ornstein, Dorias. So much stuff I need to get rid of. Not bad, not bad, not all that bad. A bit. No neck syndrome, but. You're not supposed to wear only three pieces of it and not the helmet. Oh yes, popping 10 humanity. Let's use a twin. Boss, I don't like. How long have I been recording right now? 18 minutes. Well then. For some reason I doubt that I can beat the four kings first attempt. Some reason I doubt it. But one can try, one can try. And I'm glad that this is the last boss before my favorite one. From Soft, you don't know how to multi-enemy. Don't try it. You have some lucky ones in 1, 2 and 3. But seriously, lucky ones. I want that. And I want you to go up. Really? Oh, come on. Thing. No, no, no. That did not go as planned. How dare you to slit my throat? Aye, aye, aye. And another generic Firekeeper soul. Doop, dap, dap, dooba, dap, dap, dooba. New Londo, undead city. Or as some others say, New Londo splash. Well, New Londo splash, this clearly didn't take off. Especially in a world where nobody can swim, except for Hydras. You die. You die. Now I need to heal. Thank you. Why are you ghosts? Really, it doesn't really matter why ghosts are here, except for one thing. Oh, hello. And jagged ghost blade. The one thing that should be remembered in this place, all misclicks right now, is it is supposed to be haunted. Shut up. This place is supposed to be haunted because of a terrible, terrible deed. Well, a few deeds, technically. Do you have a present for me? No? Well, I take that present. What terrible deeds? I hear you ask. Betrayal! Death! Most violent! And death and betrayal from two sides, even. Yes, yes. Some betrayed for their own good. Some betrayed the citizens of New Londo for their own good. Or the citizens' good. Nonetheless, both betrayals, and I say betrayals because that's what did happen here. Both betrayals led to death in one way or another. And would you please run out now? I need more boys. How much poise does this? More than. Less. But generally better than like that, apparently. And you? Well then. What do I have? Boys, why is he here? Ooh. Could use Ornsteins, I could use a door, yes. And Kieran is. Oh, no. Well, the color's a little bit off. Oh, it has run out. Perfect! Hello, mid-roll. Ihr kommt erstmal alle hier hin. Aua. Ui. Ups. Bad Mojo. And a few fails around keys. Ah, take that. Transient curse, thank you very much. Let's go around here first. I see you. And I want you. You die. Thank you. Come down here. You know you want to. Closer, please. That should be close enough. Or not. Yes, it was. Ghosts. Annoying things. Hello, Metro. Now let's hear what has happened here. Moving, moving, moving. Hello.
Well, this is a surprise. I get few visitors. Save for ghosts, you have the Lord Vessel.
Yes, indeed.
Very impressive. I know exactly what your intentions are. You seek the four kings whom I guard over. This is the key to the seal.
Thank you.
The four kings slumber in the deepest chamber of the ruins. Use this key to break the seal and open the floodgates.
Oh,
and do not forget, the dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss.
Already
but the Abyss
saw the
is
Abyss.
No place for ordinary mortals.
Only I'm not ordinary.
Long ago, the knight Artorias traversed the Abyss. If you can find him and learn from him, the Abyss may prove surmountable.
We need to talk about this with Dusk.
Hello there. What is it? The key to the seal is now in your hands. I will help you in any way possible.
Well, then let's talk.
New Londo was sacrificed to contain the Dark Wraiths. Mark my words. The Dark Wraiths are the enemies of man and any living thing that has a soul. They were never meant to roam again.
Are you sure?
New Londo was sacrificed. Mark my word. They were never.
Yes, he is sure. And there we have the second betrayal. The betrayal of the seal, as if you will. Ingvard, Yulva, and the mysterious third one. Who may or may not has or had allied himself with Lautrec. This is progress. Don't want that right now. I want to go here first. Goodbye. Curse by its ring. The bite rings. Well, we are quasi safe right now. Quasi. one of the infamous Bite-Rings commissioned by Sir Astor of Garim. Despite the dreadful rumors surrounding its creation, this ring is an unmistakable asset in its ability to help prevent curses. And look at that, it even has a purging stone in it. Fascinating. Well and truly fascinating. Yes, I'm not myself right now. I'm not in my game. Key to the floodgates of New Londo, which seal away the four kings who fell to Dark. The first betrayal. The sealers flooded New Londo to banish the Dark Wraiths and the four kings. The agonizing decision was made with the realization that countless lives and the robust culture of the city would be lost. The victims now roam the ruins as ghosts. How does an undead become a ghost? I don't know. Should he be able to become a ghost? No. But as I said, that's not the issue here. Hello. Fine. Be like that. I don't care. Where was I? Yes, ghosts. The ghosts. As I said, this place is supposed to be haunted. Depressing, even. I mean, look at it. All in ruins, all in mist, all in water. Apparently, only the heavy weight of and depth of this artificial lake. Can hold the Dark Wraiths in place, which have survived to this day without even breathing, I assume. Which itself is amusing and be amazing. Those guys are badasses. So let's go here. Go here because there is a bow. Favorite bow of a lot of people. Short range. A lot of damage. Now, release the Dark Wraiths. Was that? And yes, New Londo is another place I want to explore every nook and cranny of. But FromSoft was more concerned about a rather linear trial than a living and breathing world. Hello. Go away. And those are the Dark Wraiths. I showed you them, I believe, on my other character. So Yeah, oh, come on. Those are the Dark Raves. Ow. That was not nice. Ugh. Getting moved around here. I heard you. No. Ooh, titanite chunk. And there's another abomination. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm using feather arrows. Okay, moment. Excuse me for a second, I have matters to attend to. Be right back. I have survived. And I'm back. Family again. So where was I? Killing Dark Wraiths. Of souls. Something that should not be. One of the things we have from Soft said, we want creepy stuff, make it. Does it make sense, sir? Nope. Mean spirits, you know. Ah, that. And yes, that's a little bit of shortcut. Now, there is an amber. Somewhere around here. Railings. Ever heard of them? Seriously. Some city planners and architects here. Yes, I understand that this place is in ruins for God knows how long. But seriously, railings and the staircases. Important for some reason. So, no, not there. Very large ember, come out wherever you are. There you go. And now technically we could make plus 15 weapons. Yes, I have to go and hand that into ember required for weapon ascension, huge ember of highest quality handled by blacksmith of Astora. Nothing! And the large magic ember says, Vinheim Dragon School! I'm here. Perfect. Now. Ow. How dares he? No hands of personal space, those guys. Aha! Can't stagger them. More chunks. And there he goes. Yes, and this would be evil if this would be a mimic. Luckily, FromSoft isn't that big of an asshole. At least in this game. So. Yes, cracked red eye orbs. We know the dark rays are a thing here. Oops. Ow. And there we have it. Gives me a chance to hand something in, I suppose. Well, well, that's what I get for being cocky. So, first you. Thank you very much.
Forgive me. I am impure. Please, leave. I wish.
Just shut up. You want to die, human? Give me that dialogue, please. Why did I miss it? What do I have to kill? All the mage have bosses right now, except for Gwyn. Oh, hello. Eh. Pull the lever. First up, please. I'm asking myself, why did I unlock that one shortcut if I have another one? And I didn't unlock in the first shortcut. Well, doesn't really matter, I think. Hello.
Hey, hang on. That's a sorcery ember, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes, it certainly is. First I've seen since my banishment from Vinheim. What do you say, friend? Mind giving that to me? This is no man's land. I'm the only one who could handle it anyway.
Fine. Knock yourself out.
As you should.
What?
I won't disappoint you. I'm taskless no longer.
I already gave you a huge amount of embers, so shut up.
Come back soon. Smithing helps soothe my nerves. Don't let me wither away out of idleness.
You have embers. Make notes. Scribble or don't know what you're doing there. Just do that, crying out loud. That's not like you wither off of idleness. This is not Dark Souls 2. You're fine. As long as you don't die, you're fine. Some people. He knows why he locked himself up there. With that way from idleness. As if he hand wither away. He's undead. Hello. Jagged Ghost Blade. I never read those, did I? Curved sword, if I remember correctly. Yes! Jagged Blade wielded by Newlander Ghosts. Violence or thrust attack. One of the cursed weapons. Inflicts damage to ghosts. Wow. Wow. Just wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, 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 wow. No. Soundbug? Apparently. Or just the game going, or an enemy going haywire. And you die. And another chunk. Yes, I think it's just the game going ballistic. Hello. Really? Really? Those guys have a lingering hitbox on their attacks. It's not cool at all. Would you please come down here? Whoa! I don't think that I will. Oh, hello! Lovely to see you here. Another mess of souls that make no sense whatsoever. I can't even imagine how people justify that thing. Those hats, on the other hand, maybe the occult. Hello? So what do you have, Trunks? Oh, his drops, or the Dark Wraith drops, chunks, slaps, and dark hands. And you die. And I want you dead. Still in the hitbox. Drink. And kill. This episode is going long enough. Next time, we will save the four kings and hopefully kill them at the first try. I really, really hope that this will go as I plan. Other than that, good night and sleep well.